General φέτος γιορτάζει 190 χρόνια παρουσίας, 190 χρόνια ιστορίας και προσφοράς. Ο CEO του ομίλου, Φίλιπ Ντόνετ, και ο πρόεδρός του, Γκάμπριελ Γκαλατέρι, μίλησαν μέσω βίντεο για αυτή την ιστορική στιγμή που βρίσκει τον όμιλο εν μέσω μιας παγκόσμιας κρίσης, για την ιστορία του, τις ενέργειες που κάνει ώστε να συμβάλλει στην ανάκαμψη της ευρωπαϊκής οικονομίας, την κοινωνική του προσφορά αλλά και το μέλλον της. Ας τους ακούσουμε.
This year marks the 190-year anniversary of Generali. We are delighted to celebrate these milestones in our group's history. It is an occasion to look back at the past, but also to look to the future with optimism and energy.
Established in Trieste in 1831 as Assicurazioni Generali Austro-Italiche, our group has grown into one of Europe's leading insurance and asset management companies with a truly international spirit. In almost 200 years, we have built a multinational group that is present in 50 countries with more than 400 companies and almost 72,000 employees. We celebrate this anniversary with pride as we are one of the few brands in the world who can claim such a long history.
It is certainly a unique year to celebrate our anniversary as we still face the health and economic challenges posed by the COVID-19 pandemic.
Generali has evolved over the centuries that have shaped our modern day, witnessing two world wars and several financial crises, while always fulfilling its purpose, that is, enabling people, families and businesses to shape a safer future by caring for their lives and dreams. We have a unique heritage, experience and know-how which have generated trust over time. This has always allowed us to act effectively in the present and to anticipate future trends. We do not only run a business, we also act as a social innovator among the communities in which we operate.
As part of our planned activities, Generali is supporting the economic recovery in a sustainable way, underlining its role as a corporate citizen. The concepts of recovery and sustainability go hand in hand and will be a fundamental pillar of what we consider the new normal going forward.
Generali has been following this path for years. We have developed a wide and distinctive sustainability model, which aims to create long-term value for all our stakeholders. It was structured within a best-in-class governance system and is integrated in our business as insurer and asset manager to guide and foster the development and sustainable growth of the real economy.
Our flagship initiative in this sense is the establishment of Fenice 190, an investment program aimed at relaunching the European economy. We are especially proud of this project. Our plan is to invest a sizable amount of funds over the course of 5 years in infrastructure, digitalization, innovation, green initiatives and healthcare, among other fields. Our starting line is over 1 billion euro already deployed.
We interpret our sustainability approach also with a strong commitment in favor of the communities in which we live. There is no justice and prosperity when the most vulnerable are left behind. This is why we act as social innovator, playing an active role with the human safety net, helping to unlock human potential also in the most disadvantaged social context.
We are also launching Enterprise, a program that recognizes small and medium-sized companies for the efforts they have made in integrating sustainable practices into their business models. We will conclude the year's activities inaugurating the new home of the Human Safety Net in the Procuratie Vecchie in Venice. After years of renovation, this historic building will be open to the public for the first time in 500 years. We want to contribute to making Venice, which has always been a place for cultural exchange, the world capital for sustainability and sustainable development. And in our home of Trieste, we will also open our archives that have survived nearly two centuries to the public. People will be able to discover in an innovative and interactive way generalist rich history. A history that we continue to write every day as we achieve our ambition to be lifetime partner to our customers. Thank you.
Thank you.